Wills is at your service.
I'm gonna break the back legs. Yeah, I really need to break the back legs in this thing. Okay, I think next we'll go back to sword and... it'll probably repair probably after that, I don't know. Probably gonna do a chain blades last. Cause there was a curry on the there's a curry bone chain blades I like more usually. Sucks to suck. Wait, how you fight? Okay, I was about to say, like, how you fight for a second? I'll load the volume real quick. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That thing just spawned. Someone else done about. We need to get into action now, pronto. Oh my god, they just broke the tail. You gotta be kidding me, man. Broke something. Why are you so high? I'm not really getting my headphones in on you. Guess I'll put that leg. It just died, wow. That's fast. A bit too fast. It's got a leg. Man, we're on one leg, man. Come on, man. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Okay, Okay, everything but the tail. I mean, got epic drop, sweet. Two legs, two wings, bang, no tail. So far, I think. two wings, a tail, a leg, no face. See my damage, man. It's lagging so much.
Out of the back.
go for the face this time. Get too many wings. Alright, that's a wing. That's the face. Oh no, which wing we need to break? I think this one? Yes, this time. We broke everything but one wing, that's pretty good. Wings aren't really desirable. At least to me, they aren't. Yeah, two wings. Oh, remember two wings. Two wings. Face, tail. Oh, we broke everything. Two legs. Face, tail, and two wings. Nice. Broke everything that instance. Okay, come back. Thank you. My second to say. Two. sorry guys, I was chatting the phone. Texting the phone, so saying the chatting. Well, I guess the same thing. I need a heal up. Oh, I can't get this green orb yet. Yeah, I don't understand the green orb stuff works. Maybe it's after the duration expires or something. His leg. Yeah, they're trying to hit too, some of them. Oh my gosh. Oh, you couldn't break it. Well, at least it broke one leg. face is... My neck is too high, man. It's like they made the neck that high on purpose to make this thing more annoying and break the face. Okay, I'll check my phone real quick. Okay, sorry guys, I didn't know something came up. Back now, I just used that as my break period. Let's go back in. Got hard candy in my mouth. See, there's a quest over here. What's this about?
I can't thank you enough. Oh, I certainly could use your help. See you again soon.
Wills can always find time for you.
I suppose they sword axe.
Keep your blades sharp.
A fine day to you.
Always good to see you, friend.
Dun 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 dun. Still Warpark next, maybe. Well, game dude don't have enough skills.
Back to my work.
Have I done the strikers? I think I did.
I've been watching you.
Yeah, I did. Nice.
I will be watching you.
Ah, it's you.
Yeah, maybe I should do it Peter's next.
See you soon.
I think I do a warp right now with Peter, then Shane Blade, and I'll be done with the weapons in the meantime. Armor pieces need to be done too. Cross scales. But the wings and tails aren't a problem. We only need 3, 6 times 3, and I got enough tail pieces to make it. But the chest is already maxed out. So I just need 18. 4 3 pieces. I just need a bunch of common scales. So that's sorted. Yeah, do I have Chronovore stuff on maxed out? I think I do, actually. It took a long time for me to farm that guy. Yeah, I do. Got that Chronovore right there. I think I did that. Check if I'm still in AFK scene or not. Okay, good. Let's go back to Chain Blades, do some more. I guess we could play Strikers. Strikers isn't a bad idea too. Cause I feel like Strikers will have a better time hitting that hitbox. Hitbox is kinda weird. On that thing. Is this the build? No, this isn't the build. This is a build, but I can use this to level up. Along the way. Yeah, let's just use this along the way. Level this up. Work. It's a good place to go to for this. Fenor. Fenor is here. Interesting. But it's not the right Fenor. It's not the, yeah, Earth Saber Fenor. Nightborn Boreas. Let's do Brightwood. Actually, there's a quest here. What's this quest? Sworn Sword. Oh, okay, never mind. Let's do Brightwood. Let's go to that vent. They already summoned those two behemoths. Tree's going my way. I don't have parasitic. Oh, I don't have parasitic. Just realized. I just realized this build is a little bit weird. Change it. Thank you. Let's see, there's no pair of sick in this video. Interesting. I can take a berserker. Oh, maybe. You know, I could probably make this the mountain a little more. Let's change this up a little bit. Let's make this one a mountain. Sword power this. Sword power. Temperature. This parasitic. Let's go here. Get credit. I didn't die quick enough. Oh man. I haven't seen this event in a long time. Going away from this thing for some reason. Oh, because of that bird. Oh, maybe we should face that bird, actually. Yeah, probably should. Let's go with that bird. I thought I was going to it. I was like, why am I leaving the event? Like, I was in a hard fight, probably. I thought the event was over at that point for some reason. Yeah, let's just hope it didn't kill this thing. There's nothing special about this bird either. It's this grave, yeah. Or the ice strike thing. Impressive one of that. Look at the suck draw. They want the rift stalker because they're noobs. I just want to kill the Saratoga suck draw birds. For one of these steps, forgot what it was. What is it? Yeah, this thing right here, I gotta break 100 parts. This is a normal sort of draw. It's not Saratoga. Thank you. Ah, here's the sour touch one. Any big parts of this guy? Any parts broke. Okay, so whoops, if they break it, I don't break it. We're in the same party. The same party, same team. Let's kill this restore. I think we're stuck over spawns in this map, doesn't it? I have to check that. It's probably a boar than it does. Yeah, it does. Okay. no one here or something? Maybe no one's here. Here's one. Another... Oh, mess up. Oh, that guy booped it nice with the hammer. Seems like I want to break two parts before it dies. That kind of sucks, but... Oh well. This guy's trying to do the rumor quest too. Just be sad touch already, man. Suck jaw, bro. Let's see, Man, this guy wants to get suck jaw. What's up about getting suck jaw, man? Just do the event. Leave my psycho alone, bruh. Guess I should play for solo. Thank you. messed up. Gosh, excuse me, the normal stuck draw. This is ridiculous. The rift stalkers over there. This one over here. Yes, Not sure this time. Spot over here, maybe something. Just base that touch suck draw. There's spawn here. Some spawn. Oh, where is spawn at? I spawned over there. Now over there, right? Shoot. I'm breaking ports about me. Parts. Man, what's going on? Guess I'm not focusing well. It's one part. Don't need more port damage, bro. Or more focus. I think it's because of that explosion with the third ether drop, where I guess called is dang, why damage that core damage, not part damage? The explosion swam. I guess this is not gonna work this out here. That way. Turn this up draw over there. Let's do this a bit. Why can't we go to that? Paradox breaks. That way, yeah, depending. Thank you. Let's kill this Corso. Thank you. complete the quest. I think I put like 3 or 4 parts there. Let's see. Man, get this thing out of my way. Yeah, I completed it. Tunnel wave, I guess. Man, it took me like... took me like 2 years to finish this quest finally. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's ridiculous. Man, that's just a step. It's not even the whole quest, so yeah. Oh. Okay, let's go get this thing done.
Hello, sweetie. I wouldn't ask if I could do it myself.
So test dress. Think the trier for that behemoth would be the best one to do this one on.
Come back soon.
What quest was that again?
Days like this remind me of Ostia.
Well, these blades won't forge themselves.
I think I'm gonna take a break. Give me a second. Do this. Just a turn of this to Grimoire. Alyra. And. Power up. Strike.